Today in history, March 30th, 1867, the United States buys Alaska from Russia for $7.2 million, roughly 2 cents per acre.